That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
He was just a kid, but the moon landing moment back in 1969 left a lasting mark on James Newman and would inspire a career that is truly out of this world.
I was a teenager, and something that certainly inspired me to look at NASA as a career and as NASA as an inspiration for working hard in school, for studying difficult subjects.
Selected by NASA in 1990, Newman was on four space shuttle missions, including the International Space Station Assembly mission, and helped repair the Hubble Space Telescope. But his success did not happen overnight.
My own journey was a long one to get there. I interviewed four times over 6 years, and I was finally fortunate enough to be selected into the astronaut program.
Newman logged more than 43 days in space, including six spacewalks, totaling 43 hours and 13 minutes, the work helping lead the way to where we are today. Now, new advancements in space travel are on the horizon, both on the private front with companies like SpaceX, but also with NASA and the Artemis program.
Any mission to go to the moon and extend human presence to the moon is a great thing, I think, for the human species. As technology improves and as we learn better how to do these things less expensively, I think that the future is going to include not only robotic flights around our solar system, but I think it will include people going to these places.
Back on Earth, Newman teaches at Naval Postgraduate School and also speaks at events for California Arts and Sciences Institute, a nonprofit with the goal of providing educational experiences for adults, but also to inspire young people.
We go out into schools and give presentations. We invite students into our events and give presentations both of interest, but also of academic importance.
The opportunity to share the experience that I had as an astronaut is something I feel that I owe back to my community. Until we get it to be more affordable for people to go to space, and I think those of us who have been to space as part of the government program really have some responsibility to give back and share that experience.
Liftoff.
As the future of space travel develops, Newman says he's optimistic that we will one day be able to soar just like he did throughout the solar system.
Humans are explorers. We go out into our local universe, the Earth, now, and now we're venturing out beyond the Earth.
Paul Dudley, KSBW, Action News 8.